We're following breaking news in Calcasieu Parish. That's where three people are dead, including an infant in a helicopter crash. NTSB investigators are currently examining the crash scene along Hecker Road in Iowa to determine what caused that crash. 50-year-old Jared Savant of Kinder, his wife 35-year-old Tanya Savant, and their 2-year-old baby were all killed. Authorities say Jared Savant was piloting the helicopter when it crashed and caught fire.